10 years ago, it all started with an Excel spreadsheet. My name is Adam Pennington, and I lead MITRE Attack. I've been around attack since it started. MITRE was doing a series of red and blue team exercises, and we had a problem. My office mate, Blake Strom, identified that we didn't have a way for the red and the blue teams to talk to each other. His team created a spreadsheet of behaviors we'd seen from real-world adversaries. So we decided to release it to the public in 2015, with the hope that others would find it useful and share back what they were seeing for the benefit of the rest of the community. And initially, there wasn't a lot of response.
Bueller. Bueller.
But over time, it built and built until it was more than just a list. It was a community. What makes ATT&CK powerful is the people, helping us understand threats and thwart attacks to defend the data that protects us all. We're finding ATT&CK on t-shirts being given away at trade shows, on banners up in the air. We never expected any of that and have just been blown away by the response. It's gone from this little spreadsheet that was on one computer to this global phenomenon that's used in over 190 countries in all seven continents. Today we have over 600 techniques and sub-techniques. We cover Windows, Linux, cloud, macOS, network devices, mobile devices, industrial control systems, and we're always looking to the future. From MITRE ATT&CK to you, the people who make it great, happy 10th anniversary.